actually addressing it. So it's really this number. You know exactly the number. Let's say so. See the other right there, okay? I passed it. I was going all the way down as far as. I have the hard code that I have to do instead of showing it here. But if inside my window, if I actually was. If I was building up values and if I was building up populate my vertices as I was going on, what I would do is inside my religion function, okay, what I would do is I have an index of where my buffer is at right now. Then I populate the values into it, and then I store a call of this function and I pass it to my variable as where I was before I actually did all my populate. So
you know,
and an array is just an address. It doesn't need